Workouts are hard when they feel like work, but we found one called Pound, and it's so fun you forget you're working your muscles. We met up with the founders, Kirsten Potenza and Christina Pirenboom, to learn their moves and teach us a routine you can follow along with at the end. All right, ladies, first question, what is Pound?
Pound is a 45-minute group fitness class that fuses drumming, cardio, elements found in Pilates, so that arm movement, but we added lightweight in our rip sticks or exercise drumsticks, all while listening to pretty great music and having a blast.
How'd you come up with this idea?
Well, we started as drummers and life enthusiasts, and then we gradually realized that drumming and making music were the two things that kept us hooked, unlike visiting the gym.
Right.
So once we realized that drumming could actually be our workout, we really started to enjoy it.
So tell us what to expect in a typical Pound class.
Pound is a full body workout, so these weigh a quarter of a pound each, and every time you move them, that movement is getting absorbed by your core. So you'll feel it all the way around your stomach, your lower back, inner and outer thighs, and all of the problem areas that we encounter from day to day.
So in a second, you're gonna take us through an entire song so that everyone at home can follow, but before that, will you show us the four basic moves that you kind of work?
Of course. Within the 12-track series, we will see every one of these four positions. Today, we're only doing one track, so you're just gonna see one position, but we wanna show you the variety that you're gonna get if you do go to a class. Number one, it's called set position. It's our basic standing position. You're gonna have your feet shoulder width apart, a little bit wider if you like to get nice and deep in your squats. Tuck in the butt, tuck in the tummy, and roll back your shoulders. What up? We're in set position. You're gonna take the elevator down to the mat, tummy is tucked, back is straight, and then you're gonna pump your arms, moving from right to left. The second technique that we'll show you is called a rainbow. It's gonna guide you to open up your stance a little bit, nice deep plie. You're gonna start by striking above your head and then traveling down to the right side, up above your head again, and then left side. You should feel your obliques kind of guiding you from right to left.
We're getting low for this next one. On the mat, it's called kit position. We named it after a drum kit. Started seated neutrally with your spine nice and tall. You're gonna take a big breath in, exhale, and sink down into a letter C position. You're going to bend your elbows and then begin twisting from right to left. The next technique we'll see is called a base kick. And you're gonna start in the same exact position, arms over your head. Exhale, bring your right leg up and strike the ground. Replace your sticks and then switch to the other side.
On to position number three. I'm gonna use Christina to show you what it looks like. It's your basic pelvic bridge. So you're gonna start with your ripsticks above your head, elbows tucked close to the ears. As you roll up, you're gonna bring your arms down, striking by your ankles. The second technique that we'll show you is called TNT press. So you're gonna open the arms almost like a bench press, matching that movement with your legs. You're gonna roll off the sides of your feet and then press up and strike above your head.
What you guys are gonna do at home is bring your right leg back first and make sure you're starting with your feet shoulder width apart. Next, drop straight down, just like Kirsten is, and get as low as you possibly can. Strike over to your right side, return to the middle. OMG.
All right, so you're gonna show us an entire routine that everyone can follow at home to one song. And it's best done in a group, right?
It is best done in a group.
So we brought Anna from our team. You brought anyone yourself?
Ladies.
We've
got a little and let's do it.
Thank you.
here soon, Christina.
Poundfit.com if you want to learn more.
And snag our DVD in January.
The song is by Samantha James, Waves of Change. Thanks for watching.